I pray that Israel holds fast to its ideals and its ability to defend itself against all tyrannies. Do not let anyone bully you into giving up any of your land or freedoms, because Israel is the hope of the world. It represents the miracle of a people who have translated a barren land into an oasis. I love you, Israel.